6. Oh, he's curving it around the corner.
Whoa!
Behind a forehand.
So
he manages to get it down the line into the backhand. And Paul's still getting everything back. That's amazing. And Drinkhall wins the point.
This is why I love cut tables in this party. Look at that.
Crowd on their feet. That is brilliant.
Get that on the top 10.